was actually open, didn't see the ball. No flags were thrown. Buffalo held on for a 24-18 win on Thursday night.
This feels more like laterals all over the place, because that's a long way to throw it.
This is 75 yards. That's not realistic.
Yeah. This feels like laterals everywhere.
So they get it started with Palmer. Going to give him as much as he can get. Get a lineman involved. Hazy. Ball is free. Game is over. Incredible. Come from behind win for the Houston Texans. And an unforgettable performance from rookie C.J. Stroud. Leading the way. 470 yards, 5 touchdowns, 39-37 the final in Houston. The Texans are 4-4 on the season. The Buccaneers fall to 3-5. What a win.
We started this day talking about Tampa. If they win and things break right, they could be in first place. Now you're talking about Houston. You don't give up on the AFC South. You're still in it.
The Houston Texans with a 39-37 victory over the Buccaneers. They rally in the final moments to get it done. Coming up next, State Farm Postgame Show. For Charles Davis, Evan Washburn, Gene Steratore, the rest of our crew, I and Eagle. So long from Houston, we'll take you back to New York for all the scores and highlights. Coming up, right after this unbelievable performance.